Hello, my shiny little stars. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. I'm your teacher, Miss Jessica, of class nursery. My dear children, today we'll be doing exercise related to letter H, R, M. Now let's see what's the exercise. Circle the picture in each row that begins with the sound of that letter. Now what's the first sound that we can see? It's and what all pictures can you see, children? It's the picture of a tortoise, nose and a hat. Now tell me which picture begins with the sound. It's hat. So you will slowly circle the hat. Yes. Now let's see the second sound. It's rrr. And what all pictures are here? It's rat, sun and apple. The picture that begins with the rrr sound is rat. So you will circle the rat. Now let's see the next sound. It's mmm. And what all pictures are here? It's a picture of a pizza, mango and ice cream. Now, which picture begins with the M sound? It's mango. So you will circle the mango. My dear children, do practice this exercise. That's all for today. Thank you.